reality TV program because they said every sock in the laundry basket was removed, which makes me feel like maybe Big Brother, because people get evicted or I'm a celeb.
Yep. I definitely agree with her on that, Giovanna Fletcher.
And then the pogo stick, which is like an obscure talent, which made me think Britain's Got Talent. And then every sock in the basket left in except me. I think she started with blind date, wide awake, starts at 5 in the morning, and that person's Amanda Holden. Yeah. She's done much less than before.
Yep, we want another clue.
Well, you're gonna have to play for it in the TV mashup you never knew you needed. The masked answer meets catchphrase. You'll see a well-known catchphrase, which will be a vital clue to Odd Socks' identity. So let's hand over to a close personal friend of Mr. Chips and me. It's Stephen Mulhern. Hello, detective Stephen Mulhern here with your
clues. Blow on the ball.
OT.
Well, they've blown them away.
Very close. What were they doing? They were blowing away. It wasn't his team. It was the competition.
I would never have got that. There'll be one of every performance. But we have more videos for. Probably be tonight. Or probably in the fire.
Odd Socks with the correct name, or are they still at